Using coaxial printing, we can build complex structures containing two materials. A special nozzle is used to feed one type of material inside another. The core may contain sensitive components such as living cells. The shell material is designed to hold the structure together and protect those delicate entities contained within.